Assalamu alaikum. Today we have Iza Manur here with us. Please tell us about your achievements.
Walaikum assalam. I've got a silver medal in gynecology and obs and a distinction, a merit certificate in pediatrics, a merit certificate in medicine and a distinction in surgery.
That's amazing. Please tell us about your favorite hobby.
That would be reading. I really enjoy learning and reading.
Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. Today we have Mariam Saeed with us. Tell us about your achievements.
Walaikum assalam. I have achieved a gold medal in medicine along with distinction, a distinction in gynae and a merit in surgery.
That's amazing. Now tell us about your favorite memory about FEMC.
All the favorite memories are related to friends I've made over the years, the time I've spent with them and the teachers that have taught me. It was all amazing, overall, all the 5 years.
Thank you so much.
Assalamu alaikum. We have with us Professor Dr. Azhar Saeed, Head of the Department Gyne-Obs for G Foundation University Hospital. Assalamu alaikum, ma'am.
Walaikum assalam. Thank you very much.
Ma'am, we all know you have a very busy and hectic schedule, and your students also observe you all the time. Still, you manage to get such good results. And how do you motivate your students?
Okay, dear, I'm really humbled by your intro and your nice words. I must say that I try to build one-to-one relationship with my students, and I try to behave as a good role model. And I believe in mentorship, because if you get down to the level of students and then work on them and show your dedication, and then alhamdulillah my results are very good, and I'm very fortunate that every year 5 to 6 girls, they opt for gynae and they come, and usually they are toppers. So I'm really proud of it, alhamdulillah, and I owe this to my university, to my faculty and almighty Allah. And it's a big day for my students and their parents and for us. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for your kind words and for your time.
Assalamu alaikum. Today we have Babur Khan here, the best graduate of 2020. Tell us about your achievements.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I'm Muhammad Babur Khan. I was lucky enough to have given this opportunity and this privilege to be selected as the best graduate of my batch of class of 2020. It is a really great achievement for myself, considering it's not a 1 year or 2 months journey. It's a whole 5 year whole journey where you do not only have to focus on yourself, you have to play a pivotal role in helping your peers and helping the administration carry out such good events and maintain such good academic and extracurricular decorum. Apart from that, I'd like to say that study hard, make good interaction with your seniors, because they are the ones who can guide you the most. I was lucky enough to have found such great seniors in this college that have helped me in many aspects of my life, including the academics part, because they are your immediate senior, they can guide you well. Apart from that, they have also been helping me carry out different events in the college. One of the memory that I have of my college is the one where I was elected as the junior head boy from my class. I was in fourth year. My best friend Asher was in final year. So it was a great experience for me. It was a very competitive election. We won, and then we delivered one of the most exciting and exhilarating year of this class. What I want to say is that in medical college, your studies, your academics, your course never finishes. So you have to maintain a balance between your academics and your extracurricular activities, because that is the key to success. If you study and don't participate in the extracurricular activities, you will not be at peace at your heart, and you will not be as peaceful, as excited in the whole year as you are if you are achieving and if you are participating in many events. Because it's not just because of the mental peace you get if you are both a part of the academic, it's a part of the program and the extra part of the movement, you sail through the 5 years in a very good way.
Okay, so that's great. What was your experience as a parent?
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I think Babur has said a lot, and I will conclude by saying that he has been a very obedient and cooperative son, in spite of my busy routine, and I'm going out of time, and everything. He has been a very obedient son. So Bada Banasib. So that is my, be nice to your parents, for everybody, and be nice to your teachers, because they owe you a lot also. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Your favorite memory about FUMC?
My favorite memory about FUMC is the time when I was elected as junior head boy. And one more thing I would like to add is that it is only possible the best graduate, the academic record, the extracurricular achievement is only possible because of my parents, who have been supporting me throughout the process, not only in academics, but they have been encouraging me to participate and carry out such great extracurricular activities that could not have been possible without the support of my family.
Thank you very much.
It's a delight to have Sayyid Muhammad Miran Hussain with us here today. Please tell us a bit about your accomplishments.
अस्सलाम वालेकुम जी. थैंक यू मुझे बुलाने के लिए. और सबसे पहले तो मैं बताना चाहूँगा कि जो भी अकॉम्प्लिशमेंट्स है मेरी, सबसे पहले अल्लाह ताला का शुक्र अदा करूँगा, उसके बाद अपने पेरेंट्स का और ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स का जिन्होंने मेरे साथ बहुत मेहनत की है इस पूरे सफ़र में. उसके अलावा अकॉम्प्लिशमेंट्स एकेडमिक्स तो है ही हैं, लेकिन FUMC पे एक मुझे जो अपने आप को ग्रूम करने का मौका मिला वो एक बहुत यूनिक चीज़ थी. उसके बाद ये है कि यहाँ पर बहुत सारे अच्छे दोस्त मिले हैं जिनको मैं एक अपनी अकॉम्प्लिशमेंट कंसीडर करता हूँ. और इसके अलावा जो पढ़ाई वाली जो चीज़ें हैं वो तो हैं ही हैं, लेकिन जो ये चीज़ें हैं ये भी बहुत ज़रूरी होती हैं एक इंसान के लिए. तो मैं ये कहना चाहूँगा कि FUMC ने मुझे बहुत कुछ दिया है. सबसे ज़्यादा जो इम्पोर्टेंट चीज़ थी, मुझे बहुत अच्छे दोस्त थे.
He's also been awarded the best graduate for academics. Please tell us a bit about your studies and your academic accomplishments.
जी, स्टडीज़ का तो ये था कि शुरू से ही मैं अपना जो था उसका ये था कि उसको मैं स्केड्यूल करता था अपनी पढ़ाई को, और ये था कि रोज़ का रोज़ पढ़ता था ताकि बर्डनाइज ना हो. और उसके अलावा मेरे अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह जो है कोई 10 गोल्ड और सिल्वर मेडल्स हैं कम्बाइन, और काफ़ी सारे डिस्टिंक्शंस और मेरिट्स हैं. और इसमें जो है सबसे ज़्यादा मेरे पेरेंट्स का और मेरे ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स का रोल है.
कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन फॉर ऑल दैट. कुड यू प्लीज़ डिस्क्राइब योर फेवरेट मेमरी एट FUMC?
FUMC में बहुत सारी मेमरीज़ हैं, और क्या कहते हैं, हर रोज़ एक नया दिन होता था, हर रोज़ कुछ नया सीखने को मिलता था, कुछ नया करने को मिलता था. लेकिन जो फेवरेट मेमोरी है वो होगी जो कि हमारा सेकंड ईयर का स्पोर्ट्स वीक था, जिसके अंदर हम लोग जो है फुटबॉल चैंपियंस बने थे. वो बहुत अच्छी एक मेमोरी है मेरे पास. और इसके अलावा बहुत सारी बीच में फ़न फेयर हुए और काफ़ी सारे इवेंट्स होते थे, और हर इवेंट ही डिफरेंट था दूसरे से. तो मेमोरीज तो बहुत सारी हैं यहाँ पर.
थैंक यू सो मच. टुडे वी हैव फारिया हारून हियर विद अस. प्लीज़ टेल अस अ बिट अबाउट योर अकॉम्प्लिशमेंट्स.
First of all, I owe all of my accomplishments to my parents and my sister, and as well as the faculty and my friends. And among my academic accomplishments, I've gotten a silver medal in ENT and a gold medal in surgery.
Overall, how would you describe your experience at FUMC?
I would describe my experience as very surreal, because I came here as an expat, so I didn't know a lot of the things that were going to come with doing medicine, that too in Pakistan. So overall, a very great experience.
Thank you so much for being here with us.
Assalamu alaikum. Today we have Haseeb Sati here. Tell us about your achievements.
So far, I have overall gold medal. In final year, I have 2 silver medals, alhamdulillah. And then after MBBS, I joined the Pak Army. And right now, I'm serving as adjutant of military hospital, Rawalpindi.
That's great, mashallah. Okay, so a thing that you associate with FUMC.
Really good faculty. I have not seen faculty like this outside. They are the most helpful, especially in me joining the army. A big hand was of the faculty. They pushed me sort of towards it, and I am really thankful for them for this.
Thank you very much.
We are joined right now by Professor Brigadier Dr. Irfan Shukr. He is head of the department medical education, Foundation University Medical College, Islamabad. Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Sir, as a senior faculty member, do you have a piece of advice for the students who are being awarded a degree today?
Oh, you see, when the students came to us, they were the best in the Pakistan. And in 5 years, we have made them into unparalleled shining gems of Pakistan. And what we would like them to be, that they should serve Pakistan. They should think of the community first and then about themselves. And whatever they do, they should have attitudes of altruism. and they should be team workers. They should be leaders. That's what we need. And these all graduates, they are not less than any graduate in the world. I have gone to all universities of the world by now. I have seen their graduates and I don't find them any less than them. They should have confidence in them. They shouldn't beat any person, any doctor in qualification, in their skill, in their attitude. They are the best. And they are going to make Pakistan what Pakistan stood for, Qaid Azam Rahmatullah. What Qaid Azam, what Pakistan was thought by Allama Iqbal. This is what we want from them.
Thank you very much, sir.
You're welcome.
Is very motivating.
You're welcome.
We have with us Professor Dr. Yasmeen Amir. She is head of the Department Forensic Medicine, Foundation University Medical College, Islamabad. Assalamu alaikum, ma'am.
Assalamu alaikum.
Ma'am, as a senior faculty member, would you like to give your comments about the medical college?
Yes, sure. I joined this college at a very early stage. And so it's about for 18 years I joined this college. And this is just like a second home to me. And I have seen this college rise to these heights of successes. And this is because of the dedication of the teachers, the administrative staff, as well as the students. The students, they are very passionate, they are enthusiastic, they are very hardworking and respectful. This is very important. And the teachers, they are dedicated, they are professional, they are working hard for the studies of the students. Yes. And as you know, I am in the Department of Forensic Medicine. I'm its HOD. I think the museum in our department, it is the best in the two cities. It is well equipped. And it has got very good models, and we teach them extensive forensic medicine through practicals as well as theoretical knowledge. And I think in the end, I would like to say that this is the best medical college of Pakistan. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much for your nice comments.
We have with us
Professor Dr. Sadia Ehsan. She is head of the department Physiology, Foundation University Medical College, Islamabad. Assalamu alaikum, ma'am.
Assalamu alaikum.
Ma'am, I have a question for you. As a senior faculty member, do you see many students pursuing physiology as their career speciality?
Yes, we have many graduates which have passed out and then they have joined their house job, and after their house job they've joined our department as demonstrators and they enjoy teaching. In fact, few of them have also started the fellowship program in physiology, and they are now my own postgraduate students. Two of them have also completed fellowship in physiology, which is an honor for me, and which is amazing. And I think it's a good subject, and it provides you the foundation of and a holistic, you know, view and concept of health and disease and treatment. And it integrates with the clinical sciences, and if the knowledge of physiology, if you know the organ system, you know the body and you know your patient. So I think it's a good field, and those who are exclusively interested in research and teaching, they should definitely join physiology.
Thank you, ma'am. That was very well, very explicit. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.
21 glorious years. Foundation University School of Health Sciences includes the four colleges working under the guidance of its director, Major General Imran Fazal, Hilal-e-Imtiaz military retired. Foundation University Medical College, Foundation University College of Dentistry, Foundation University College of Physiotherapy, and Foundation University College of Nursing. Annually, 150 MBBS students are enrolled in Foundation University Medical College. Currently, 769 students are admitted in this college, and 2,076 students have successfully graduated. The college is affiliated with Fauci Foundation Hospital, Rawalpindi. Ladies and gentlemen, today is a big day for all the graduating students who completed their degrees with distinctions, and this formal ceremony is arranged to celebrate their achievements, in which their parents and faculty, along with the respected rector, Foundation University Islamabad, Major General Nasir Dilawar Shah, Hilal-e-Imtiaz military retired. Our chief guest for this occasion is Honorable Mr. Waqar Ahmed Malik, Sitara-e-Imtiaz, Managing Director, Fauji Foundation and President, Foundation University Islamabad. Firstly, I will brief you all about the proceedings of the formal ceremony. The chief guest is expected to arrive at 10:30 hours. He will enter the auditorium along with the convocation procession. National anthem will be played. You are requested to rise at this occasion. Officers in uniform will also salute. The chief guest will declare the convocation open. The proceedings will start with the recitation of the Holy Quran. Director, Foundation University School of Health Sciences, Major General Imran Fazal, Hilal-e-Imtiaz military retired, will present the annual report. Conferment of degree by worthy President, Foundation University, Islamabad. Director, Foundation University School of Health Sciences, Major General Imran Fazal, Hilal-e-Imtiaz military retired, will take oath from the graduates. Signing of scroll by the chief guest. President, Foundation University, Islamabad will confer the degrees and medals. Dr. Aksar Sajjal from Alumni Forum will deliver her speech. The convocation will be addressed by the chief guest. Rector, Foundation University Islamabad will present University Club to the chief guest. The chief guest will declare the convocation closed. There will be departure of procession. It will be followed by a group photograph. Refreshments will be served after the event. The formal ceremony will end with departure of the chief.
Это сады. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألم نشرح لك صدرك ووضعنا عنك وزرك الذي أنقض ظهرك ورفعنا لك ذكرك فإن مع العسر يسرا إن مع العسر يسرا فإذا فرغت فانصب وإلى ربك فارغب. In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful. Did we not expand for you, O Muhammad, your breast? And we removed from you your burden, which had weighed upon your back, and raised high for you your repute. For indeed, with hardship will be ease. Indeed, with hardship will be ease. So, when you have finished your duties, then stand up for worship, and to your Lord direct your longing. Sadaqallahul Azeem.
Dr. Imran Fazal, Hilal-e Imtiaz Military, retired, Director of Foundation University School of Health Sciences, to present the annual report.
Honorable Bapara Imbo, MD for the Foundation and President of the Major Nasir Dilawar Shah, Hilal-e Imtiaz, Director of Foundation University, Directors, Deans, Faculty Members, Distinguished Guests, Respected Parents, and Graduating Students, Ladies and Gentlemen. Assalamu alaikum. It is my proud privilege and honor to welcome you all at the Convocation Ceremony 2022 of Foundation University Medical College. I am especially thankful to the Chief Guest for taking out some time of his precious busy routine to preside over this convocation. Sir, this shows the importance you give to the education of young generation of Pakistan. We are highly indebted to you. Ladies and gentlemen, Foundation University was established to provide quality education at par with the need of modern time. The university aims at achieving the academic excellence by concerted efforts of faculty, students, and efficient managers. The university has been placed in category W4, the highest academic rating award by Higher Education Commission of Pakistan. Foundation University is ISO 9001:2008 quality management system certified by United Kingdom Accreditation Services. The School of Health Sciences of Foundation University now comprises of dependent colleges for medical, dental, physiotherapy and nursing education. The programs of study are accredited by Pakistan Medical and Dental Council, Higher Education Commission and College of Physician Surgeons, Pakistan. The Foundation University made a humble start in the year 2000 as a medical college and has established itself as a notable institution of medical education in the country. After its recognition by Pakistan Medical and Dental Council in 2007, it has been enlisted in the World Directory of Medical Schools by WHO, which enables the graduates of this college to take licensing exams like USMLE in North America, apply for General Medical Council UK, and to work and acquire postgraduate qualification in these countries. The college is housed in a purpose-built, well-designated complex with hostels for boys and located and girls located within the premises. Fauji Foundation Hospital, the teaching hospital of FUMC, is co-located with the college and has a capacity of over 800 beds. The hospital is well equipped and staffed with highly qualified faculty providing quality healthcare facilities to the patients besides imparting clinical training in the medical students. MBBS program of FUMC is now well established and so far 17 batches of students have been graduated. The graduating class of today's ceremony was admitted in January 2017 and comprised of 166 students. All of these have qualified over 96% passing marks in annual exams and remaining in supplementary. For academic excellence, 7 graduates will be awarded gold medals today, while 5 will be receiving silver medals. 20 graduates will be awarded certificates of distinction for scoring 80% or more marks in various subjects, while 111 will be given merit certificates for securing 75% to 79% marks. The alumni of FUMC are spread all over the world and many have acquired postgraduate qualifications and now are working as specialists. A large number of them have entered into postgraduate training programs in Pakistan, UK and North America and other developing countries of the world. Their performance as a professional doctors have been outstanding. FUI and FUMC are immensely proud of their dedication, passion and professionalism. Ladies and gentlemen, the Foundation University Medical College is fully aware of the new advances taking place in the field of medical education and it takes all the measures to keep pace with the modern terms of dissemination of knowledge. Conventional modalities of teaching have been replaced by integrated modular system, commonly known as problem-based learning, which is more patient-oriented, student-centered, and evidence-based. The students are exposed to clinical settings right from first year in clinical skill lab through training on the simulators and therapies. Renowned professionals of different specialties are regularly invited from institutions or developed countries to deliver talks and share their experiences with our faculty and students. Linkages are being developed with universities and colleges both within and abroad for academic collaboration. As far as research is concerned, this institute is committed at providing a research-oriented environment to the faculty as well as to the students. Participation in research-related activities is mandatory part of undergraduate education. A Center of Clinical and Biomedical Research, CBRC, has been established in FUMC to promote and streamline the research activities in basic and clinical sciences. Within a few months of its inception, the center has undertaken more than 50 research projects in different specialties, out of which 9 have been completed and are in communication process. During the last 2 years, the faculty published 275 research papers in accredited journals. This was despite the hindrance posed by COVID epidemic. This reflects our determination to pursue the vision of becoming a leading university in the field of research. To facilitate our students and faculty in publishing their research work, Foundation University Medical Journal is now being published regularly. The third Young Scientist Research Conference is about to be held on 28th September, that is tomorrow. This forum provides the students an exclusive opportunity to present and share their research endeavor with scientific community. The importance of medical education as a discipline is being increasingly recognized internationally. And let me tell you, Foundation University Medical College was one of the pioneer institutes in the country to establish an independent department of medical education. The department is playing a pivotal role in bringing the teaching methodologies at par with global standards. The department is also running an advanced certified course in medical education, which is well attended by faculty, including that from the sister institutions. Now I would like to address the new graduates of today's ceremony. You are now entering practical and real life, which is full of challenges, responsibilities, risks and ambitions. You should set your goals and have dreams for your future life. Be a proud Pakistani because whatever we are today, it is because of Pakistan. Let your immense potentials and high morals be your guide. Have faith in your abilities and never lose sight of others. You must respect your parents, always seek their prayers for all your achievements and are due to their sacrifice and persuasion and prayers. In the end, I once again extend my sincere gratitude to the Chief Guest for gracing the occasion by his presence. Allah Almighty help us in developing FUMC as a center of excellence. I thank you.
Director of Foundation University School of Health Sciences to present the graduating students for conferment of degrees to the worthy president.
I present to you these graduates who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degree of Bachelor of Medicine and Bachelor of Science.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the president of the university, I admit you all to the degree announced. And in token thereof, I present to you this degree and authorize you to wear the robes ordained as insignia of the aforesaid degree.
I request you to award degree to the graduating students in absentia who have been duly qualified to receive the aforesaid degree.
The authority vested in me as the president of this university, I admit them all in absentia in the degree to which they are entitled.
Thank you, sir. Yes, Manny, retired Director of Foundation University School of Health Sciences, to take oath from the graduates.
And raise the right hands up to shoulder level, facing the front.
I
solemnly pledge to dedicate my life. To the service of humanity. The health and well-being of my patients. Will be my first consideration. I will respect the autonomy. And dignity of my patients. I will maintain the utmost respect. For human life. I will not permit. Consideration of age. Disease or disability. Creed, ethnic origin. Gender. Political affiliation. Race, gender orientation. Social standing or any other factor. To intervene. I will respect the secrets that are confided in me. Even after the patient has died. I will practice my profession with conscience. And dignity. And in accordance with good medical practices. I will foster the honor. And noble traditions of medical profession. I will give my teachers. Colleagues and students. The respect and gratitude that is their due. I will share my medical knowledge. For the benefit of patients. And the advancement of healthcare. I will attend to my own health. Well-being and abilities. In order to provide care of highest standard. I will not use my medical knowledge. To violate human rights. And civil liberties.
I make these promises
solemnly,
freely,
and upon my
honor. Present this scroll to worthy chief guest for signatures. Has an overall gold medal, a silver medal, and a distinction in medicine, a silver medal and a merit certificate in pediatrics, a distinction in obs and gynae, and a distinction in surgery, Dr. Abdul Haseeb Nawaz Safi. She has a gold medal and a distinction in medicine, a distinction in obs and gynae, and a merit certificate in surgery, Dr. Maryam Saeed.
सामने देखिए
डॉक्टर फारिया हारून. शी हैज अ गोल्ड मेडल एंड अ डिस्टिंक्शन इन सर्जरी, अ मेरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन मेडिसिन एंड अ मेरिट सर्टिफिकेट इन ऑब्स एंड गायनी, डॉक्टर फारिया हारून. He has a gold medal and a distinction in obs and gynae, a gold medal and a merit certificate in pediatrics, an overall silver medal, a distinction in medicine, and a distinction in surgery, Dr. Sayed Muhammad Miran Hussain. Dr. Hafiz Ali Hassan. He has a distinction in surgery, a merit certificate in medicine, and a merit certificate in obs and gynae. Dr. Hafiz Ali Hassan. Dr. Muhammad Babar Khan. He has a distinction in obs and gynae and a distinction in surgery. Dr. Muhammad Babar Khan. Dr. Alina Shakir. She has a distinction in obs and gynae, a merit certificate in medicine, and a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Alina Shakir. Dr. Fiza Khurram. She has a merit certificate in medicine, a distinction in surgery, and a distinction in obs and gynae. Dr. Fiza Khurram. Dr. Amna Jahangir. She has a merit certificate in medicine. Dr. Amna Jahangir. Dr. Rabia Khan. She has a distinction in surgery. Dr. Rabia Khan. Dr. Sarim Zafar. He has a merit certificate in obs and gynae, a merit certificate in pediatrics, and a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Manahir Khalid, she has a distinction in surgery and a merit certificate in medicine. Dr. Aisha Azhar, she has a merit certificate in medicine and a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. in medicine and a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Farah Khan. Dr. Muhammad Noman Chaudhary, he has a merit certificate in medicine, a merit certificate in surgery, and a merit certificate in obs and gynae. Dr. Muhammad Noman Chaudhary.
Thank you.
Dr. Lahir Fatma, she has a merit certificate in medicine, a merit certificate in surgery, and a merit certificate in obs and gynae. Dr. Lahir Fatma. Dr. Asfa Shahid, she has a merit certificate in medicine and a merit certificate in obs and gynae. Dr. Asfa Shahid. Dr. Moiza Tashbeen, she has a merit certificate in medicine, a merit certificate in surgery, and a merit certificate in obs and gynae. Dr. Moiza Tashbeen. Dr. Manoor Mehmood, she has been awarded a merit certificate in medicine and a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Manoor Mehmood. Dr. Nurul Huda, she has been awarded a merit certificate in medicine, a merit certificate in surgery, and a merit certificate in obs and gynae. Dr. Nurul Huda. Dr. Muhammad Awais Fahim, he has been awarded a merit certificate in medicine and a merit certificate in obs and gynae. Dr. Muhammad Awais Fahim. Dr. Alina Khalid, she has been awarded a merit certificate in medicine and a merit certificate in obs and gynae. Dr. Alina Khalid. Dr. Zainab Niazi, she has been awarded a merit certificate in medicine and a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Zainab Niazi. Dr. Shahbano, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Shahbano. Dr. obstetrician gynae, Dr. Anisa Azhar. Dr. Varda Zahu, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery and a merit certificate in obstetrician gynae. Dr. Varda Zahu. Dr. Shakil Haider Shah, he has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Shakil Haider Shah. Dr. Aksa Malik, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Aksa Malik. Dr. Afifa Maha, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery and a merit certificate in obstetrician gynae. Dr. Afifa Maha. Dr. Ramisha Shahid Hashmi, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Ramisha Shahid Hashmi. Dr. Talia Nawab, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery and a merit certificate in obstetrician gynae. Dr. Talia Nawab. Dr. Ayman Ehsan, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery and a merit certificate in obstetrician gynae. Dr. Ayman Ehsan. Dr. Muhammad Hamza, he has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery and a merit certificate in obstetrician gynae. Dr. Muhammad Hamza. Dr. Komal Ashfaq, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Komal Ashfaq. Dr. Abira Dilawar, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery and a merit certificate in obstetrician gynae. Dr. Abira Dilawar. Dr. Rabia Hayat, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Rabia Hayat. Dr. Maria Aziz, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Maria Aziz. Dr. Nida Tanveer, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Nida Tanveer. Dr. Shaiza Shoaib, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Shaiza Shoaib. Dr. Hassan bin Azam, he has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Hassan bin Azam. Dr. Rita Manzoor, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery and a merit certificate in obstetrician gynae. Dr. Rita Manzoor. Dr. Muhammad Hamza Rabbani, he has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Muhammad Hamza Rabbani. Dr. Amna Tariq, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Amna Tariq. Dr. Hadia Binte Junaid, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Hadia Binte Junaid. Dr. Sadia Akhtar Jandua, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery and a merit certificate in obstetrician gynae. Dr. Sadia Akhtar Jandua. Dr. Laiba Khan, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery and a merit certificate in obstetrician gynae. Dr. Laiba Khan. Dr. Muhammad Nishan Ali, he has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Muhammad Nishan Ali. Dr. Rabail Ashfaq, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Rabail Ashfaq. Dr. Noor Fatma. She has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Noor Fatma. Dr. Maham Javed Johan. She has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery and a merit certificate in obstetrics. Dr. Maham Javed Johan. Dr. Muhammad Junaid Sabir. He has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Muhammad Junaid Sabir. Dr. Ikra Ahmed. She has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Ikra Ahmed. Dr. Isha Jahan. She has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Isha Jahan. Dr. Sayyid Ahmed Usman. He has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Sayyid Ahmed Usman. Dr. Aisha Rashid, she has been awarded a merit certificate in surgery. Dr. Aisha Rashid. Dr. Shanze Gul, she has been awarded a merit certificate in obstetric gynae. Dr. Shanze Gul. Dr. Anas bin Ishfaq. Dr. Bilal Ahmed. Dr. Daniel Ahmed. Dr. Hamid Khan.
देखे सामने
डॉक्टर आलिया मजहर डॉक्टर आमना अब्बासी Dr. Aksa Asim.
सामने देखिए आप सामने.
Dr. Aksa Baloch.
मैंने
Dr. Aisha Kiyani. Dr. Aisha Saket. Dr. Fiza Tatoo. Dr. Faiza Shahid. Dr. Binesh Raja. Dr. Isma Shakir. Dr. Famia Zuhair. Dr. Fatma Arshad. Dr. Filza Riaz. Dr. Hadia Gul. Dr. Hania Asif. Dr. Kisran Naseer. Dr. Maria Mughal. Dr. Vishal Aftar. Dr. Minahil Mazhar. Dr. Rukhma Ibrar. Dr. Rushda Mahmood. Dr. Sabahat Amjad Abbasi. Dr. Sabina Firoz. Dr. Seher Shafiq. Dr. Sidra Ramzan. Dr. Sidra Siddiqui. Dr. Sayyida Maliha Salari. Dr. Waliya Iftikhar. Dr. Misha Kaleem. Dr. Mohammed Binna Yaz. Dr. Hira Zamir Kiani. Dr. Muhammad Huzaifatul Hassan. Dr. Aisha Binti Priyar. Dr. Aisha Aruj. Dr. Aisha Inam. Dr. Aisha Mehr. Dr. Aisha Nusrat. Dr. Aisha Saeed. Dr. Aisha Sarwar. Dr. Aisha Shehzad. Dr. Aima Azhar. Dr. Zarmeen Nasir. Dr. Zulfisha Rabir. Dr. Muhammad Hassan Shehzad. Dr. Fahadullah Khan Bungash. Dr. Muhammad Abdullah, Dr. Dawood Abdullah. And American kid in surgery, Dr. Muhammad Dawood Abdullah. Dr. Aisha Ahmed. She has a marriage certificate in pediatrics, a marriage certificate in surgery, and a marriage certificate in autism. Dr. Aisha Ahmed. Dr. Faiza Jameen. She has a marriage certificate in surgery, Dr. Faiza Jameen.
Respected chief guest, principal, faculty members, and dear graduating class, Assalamu alaikum and good morning to one and all. It gives me immense pleasure to address you all on this special occasion as a representative of FUI alumni. I am Dr. Asa Sajjad, a 2017 graduate of this college. Firstly, I would like to give my heartiest congratulations to all the graduates and families who are celebrating today. I feel deeply honored and nostalgic at getting the privilege to be with you all. It makes me proud to be a part of this institute, which has given me endless opportunities to shape my life and career. As I stand here, I can feel the excitement in the air, the excitement of finally getting to hold the degrees in your hands. My dear graduates, today is a very important day, as you all gather here to celebrate the years of struggle and hard work. Let me remind you that we are surrounded by the people who taught and inspired us throughout our lives. Parents, family members, and teachers, we are forever grateful, no matter where we go, what we do. We cannot forget that we owe it all to you. Alumni is an important milestone for our institute. Alumni enables us to connect with our past and reflect on our future with optimism and determination. Alumni not only reminds us of our history, but also constitutes a strong bedrock for future growth and development of an institute. And of course, it's a great way to keep our legacy going. At the end, I would like to extend thanks to the teachers and administrative professionals that have made this university the prestigious institution of higher learning and epitome of excellence. I cordially invite all of you to join the forum of alumni. I look forward to seeing how our resilience, compassion, and sense of community will lay the foundation for further successes. Congratulations once again, and thank you.
Honorable Mr. Wakar Ahmed Malik, Sitara Imtiaz, Managing Director, Fauji Foundation, and President, Foundation University Islamabad, address the audience. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome.
Good morning. I think this morning when I arrived, Sir Jalal Dilawar told me I have to work very hard, and if I have to take my lunch, he'll only offer me if I deliver this. So I'm not going to be talking about this for very long. Anyway, when Jalal Dilawar Shah, Rector, Foundation University, Major General Imran Fazal, the Director, Foundation University School of Health and Sciences, and Principal FUMC, faculty members, graduates, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamu Alaikum. It is my honor today to deliver this commencement address for this incredible student body. I extend my thanks to the Foundation, University, Academia for having invited me to join them on this memorable occasion. It is a unique honor to be present amongst the brilliant medical academia here, ready to acknowledge and admit a new generation of future healthcare professionals proved to be fit to wear the robe of the dedicated faculty at the Foundation University College. First of all, my cordial greetings to the graduating students of today's ceremony, and I wish them great success in their future professional career. This is also the time of the year for appreciating and acknowledging the graduates achieved academic laurels and claimed medals and certificates today. Their proud parents share an equal facilitation for being able to see for themselves the fruit of their patience. Background support and care which lent confidence to these young men and women to be standing here tall and proud. It is indeed a great moment in your lives when the dreams you had seen about the future of your children have realized. I am confident that with the enlightened grooming and training acquired in this elite institution, these graduates will be able to play an effective role in achieving the health vision of Pakistan. Last but not least, I cannot but help reminding the young doctors that you are joining the profession at a very critical juncture in the national history. Those who suffer need you to be something more than a doctor. They need you to be a healer. You must do something even more difficult than putting your white coats on today. You must take your white coats off. You must recover, embrace, and treasure the meaning, the memory of the shared frail humanity, of the dignity in each and every soul. We mustn't forget those who have lost their lives in these devastating floods. People who are homeless today, without shelter, people who are injured, people who are disease stricken. I mean, at the Faji Foundation Group, we have done our humble share of it by donating 1.5 billion rupees. And we have also our employees are also volunteering to be around in the affected area. So we are mounting a big effort, but if you look at the devastation, it is still a very small measure or token of what we can do. And I would encourage all of you, especially the new graduating students, to please look and do your contribution if you can. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm extremely pleased to learn that Foundation University has evolved into a significant seat of learning within a short span of time. Expansion of academic programs in the fields of dental sciences, rehab medicine, and nursing sciences with a pragmatic public health lens is a unique feature I have noticed. The Rector of Foundation University and the Principal of FUMC are actually successful in realizing their vision of substantial contribution towards promotion of the cause of medical education in this country. Having said this all, my tribute would be incomplete if I do not acknowledge the motivated engine of the whole machine, the dedicated and devoted faculty at Foundation University. Besides the academic proficiency, they have a rich experience of teaching and research. Their correct approach and guidance to their students is reflected in the commendable performance of the Foundation University students in National Licensing Exam of PMC and postgraduate exams both within Pakistan and abroad. Now, to my student body, whether you go into research, business, law, medicine, public service, neither you or society can continue to survive or prosper simply by what is already known. Somebody will have to come up with meaningful new ideas, creative new approaches, and new discoveries. And why can't it be you? I think we need innovation in this country, and I look forward that you can break the mold in this country. Before I conclude, I would like to once again acknowledge the impressive academic performance of the graduating students as evident from the excellent results. However, this achievement of yours is only the beginning of your future professional career. There are tremendous opportunities awaiting for the aspirants of future dreams. You must try to excel in your respective specialties by continuously remaining in the mainstream of knowledge. It is reassuring to know the college alumni are well placed both inside and abroad. May Allah grant you the knowledge, wisdom, and devotion required to fulfill your noble obligations towards this nation. Last but not least, I always say that hope you will keep fun in your life. Yes, fun. Life is full of enough sobering and tragic moments. Don't forget to exercise your sense of humor. You are going to need it. Good luck. I thank you, David.
Hilal Imtiaz Miljee, retired Rector, Foundation University, Islamabad, to present University Club to the Chief Guest. Foundation University, Islamabad, you take the podium.
Director for the Foundation and President of Foundation University to prepare the publication 2022 closed.
2022 closed.
Thank you.
Thank you.